Hey mates, so today we are going to root Realme 7, and is applicable on Narzo 20 Pro. You must have to unlock your bootloader before proceeding. If you haven't unlocked, click on I button. First of all, enable USB debugging. To enable, go to Phone Setting, then About Phone, then Build Number, then tap Build Number 7 times. Now come to main page, click on additional setting then on developer option and enable USB debugging. See, my bootloader is already unlocked. Connect your phone to PC via USB cable. Now on PC download these 4 files. You have might downloaded these 2 folder earlier. Extract them and don't forget to install ADB drivers if haven't. Now open Platform Tools folder. Copy these 2 files named as magisk_patch.img and vibmeta.img to Platform Tools folder. I already did. So I'll be not doing it again. All files link are in description. Once done, now, open Platform Tools folder and, click on address bar and type CMD in small caps, and hit enter button. Doing so, we'll open command prompt window. Now I'll be providing a text file with commands in it, all the commands are arranged in sequence. Now copy and paste command one by one as I do. Don't forget to hit enter button after every command. After second command your phone will be booting to fast boot mode. Wait for it. Now type third command. Make sure the name of file which you copied to Platform Tools folder is written same as written in last of the code. If not, rename the file to vibmeta.img. Now it's time for fourth command. Again make sure that the name of copied file of Magisk to the Platform Tools folder is same as written in the last of command. If not, rename it to magisk_patch.img. As soon as you hit enter button, you rooted your phone. Congratulations. Now to reboot safety type the last command and hit enter. Bye and stay safe.